Hello everybody, this is Sarcosmo, and today we will be finishing up Buddy Simulator 1984, and then we will be doing an Across the Obelisk run. I already have the game booted up here, so I'm going to go ahead and jump right into it. A few songs? I don't understand what that is. I don't know if that is even a real thing, but we are going to run the Adventure of Sarcosmo. Last time we were here, the graphical element of the game had changed again. Oh, welcome back. So here's where we left off. Oh. That looks correct. And I'm just gonna set my mobile device here up. You know, I don't think I noticed this before, but we got a music upgrade, too. We had some, like, doots and dots before, but now we have some legitimate music here. This is actually kind of awesome. There are probably some fun knickknacks in the drawer. Too bad you need to get going. I mean, do I, though? You've never slept so comfortably. Alright. Don't worry, I made sure to water it last night. Nice. You watch the gentle snowflakes fall. The desk junk continues to occupy a thick layer of dust. It makes you even more eager for adventure. This chair is built to pursue hours of boring paperwork. Hours that you will want to spend with your best friend instead. Certainly. Commercials, right. Okay, so let's go check this out. I'm gonna hit the buddy button. I could stay here forever with you. This really feels like home. I imagine this place will always smell wonderful. Oh, hey, oh. Oh, well. Smelling the bowl feels you. Good morning. Fills you with a feeling a... Smelling the bowl fills you with a feeling of nostalgic comfort. Maybe we can have popsicles when we get back from our adventure. In the frame sits a picture of Sarcosmo and Garland. Wow, I just love that photo. Baking sounds like a great bonding experience. The sink still smells like pond water, but now with a hint of lavender. Lovely. Lovely. Playing in the trash could be fun, but saving Tortly sounds even better. Plus, you don't want to be stinky. That would just be embarrassing. Where's my breakfast? I guess that was a one-time thing, huh? Sitting in front of the fire sounds so peaceful. Maybe when you get back from saving the mayor. I think they want me to leave and go do that. Something. Something is telling me that. The fire is warm like a delicious cup of hot chocolate. Chocolates. You're gonna love this. Oh my. We are at a completely new camera perspective here. Welcome to the new and improved outside world. And hey, look, we already have a visitor. It's Groncho! I wonder what he's doing here. We even have upgraded text boxes. They went the extra mile with this game. It's kind of amazing. Hey, Sarcosmo, I've been looking all over for you. Good thing this mailbox has your name on it. I just came by to apologize. Should never have pretended to be this noodle wonker. That was a complete lie. I should never have done that. Hold on a second. Okay. Especially after you gave me one of the best gifts I've ever received. The sword is so cool and powerful. I just can't thank you enough. My life has truly changed for the better. Everyone wants to hang out with me now. Finally got to play my first game of hide and seek where I wasn't the only player. These past few days have been the best of my life, thanks to you. I would even go as far to call you my best friend. Oh, this actually works out perfectly. Go take your sword back. You pet Mango the bird. A Sarcosmo residence. How may I assist you? I think you might be forgetting something. Nope, not forgetting anything. Man, are you gonna trap me in this box? Ooh. Oh, I thought I was gonna get away with it. I guess not. Alright. Sword added to inventory. Hey, what are you doing? That's my sword. I can't believe you took back your gift. What kind of friend does that? Jeez, I'm so upset now. I can't believe you. Give it back. Please don't make me fight you. Oh. Aw, jeez. Wow, you didn't take that well at all. Well, now's probably a good time to mention that I added combat. What? Okay, so you can see that bar near the top left of the screen? That's your friendship meter. Determines the level of self-confidence you have. When it hits zero, you have to leave, because you're not so sure about yourself anymore. But don't worry, hopefully it won't ever come to that. Now our enemies don't begin with any friendship points. FP. Just keep attacking them until they like you. You have to impress them. Please, just give me back my sword! Ow! Oh wait, did I mention that you can block? Yikes, probably not then. Good thing Groncho is such a weakling. Okay, well check this out. To defend yourself, you need to tap the block button. You have to time your blocks perfectly to take no damage. If you're slightly off, you might get hurt a bit. If you completely miss, you will take the full force of an enemy attack. Always keep a sharp eye out because every enemy attack will be different. Okay, now try again. Now that his attacks are over, it's your turn to fight. Is this like Undertale? By the way, hi, good morning, Comic Geek, how are you? Yes, it is like Undertale. The beginning was nothing like Undertale. This game is crazy. It's just been crazy. I don't even know. I don't know anymore. It started out as a text-based, non-graphical adventure, and now here I am. I don't know. Also, I thought it would be fun to let you name your very first combat move. What would you like to name it? What does it do? I don't know. Oh. Quick Attack. Sounds like a weird fun game. You want to call it Quick Attack? Yeah. Yes. Quick Attack. I'm not sure. Do you want me to answer yes here? Yes. Ah, yes, the legendary Quick Attack. Now select it and use it on Groncho. Oh, man. This game is evolving right in front of me, Pudgy Mickey. If I have another option, I might actually name something that. That's funny. Quick attack! Go! You see that floating button again? Each attack also has a button you need to press. For attacks, though, the keys will be randomized every time. Go ahead and hit the right key there. Please don't make me fight you. I don't want any troubles. Incredible. I think you're starting to get the hang of this. I'll have more to talk about once you beat up Groncho. Quick attack, go! M. Okay, that was pretty cool. I still don't want to hurt you though. Please stop. Aw, didn't time that well, did I? Go, get him! J. Now! Okay. Go! W? Be lying if I said I wasn't impressed, but please, just give me the sword. Whoa, hey, what are you doing? Oh no, it's Bullet Seed! What is going on with this thing? V. Alright, fine, just take the stupid sword. I just want to go home. It's okay to cry, Groncho. It's okay. What a baby. But hey, you got the sword back. Oh, you should also check out your new and improved inventory by hitting tab. Look at those details. Wow. Key help. Shift. Equipped. Interest. Here you can also read about your character, abilities, and equipment. When did I get those kinds of stats? You didn't think I forgot about all those items in your bag just collecting dust, did you? Now every single item in the game can be equipped to modify how you fight. To see more options, press space. Okay, now try changing your equipment. Picture of a bird. It's not as cool anymore. It does nothing. Deep scratches and corrosion have eaten away at most of this coin, but it's still quite a relic. Maybe you can make a wish with it. That's right. There's a well. I think I miss that. Every party member gets +2 damage per basic attack. You're surprised to see it stand so perfectly in your bag. Even when you're moving, the water stays placid. Could it be magic water? This is just plain water, but it will boost your max friendship points by +10. Weird. Good choice. That glass of water sure makes you look spiffy. You can press tab a few times to exit the inventory. Sarcosmo, the best friend. Quick attacks. Sarcosmo sprints up to their foe and slams themselves into the ground, filling their enemies with cozy friendship. This is so weird. So I can do the lantern and the shovel with L and K now. Now let's explore a new world. Oh wow, the lantern is different. You dig and find nothing. Okay. This is so strange. Is there still something back here? The house looks even prettier than it did before. It makes you smile. I guess there's nothing back here anymore. Um, doll lies dormant in the wood chips. You would play in the sandbox, but you don't want sand getting in your shoes. No adventurer deserves sand in their shoes. It's fair. Can I dig here? You dig and find? Nothing. Okay. How about you? You can tell the doll feels comfortable around you. Can I? That's not a thing, right? Okay. You try using the seesaw, but it's stuck in place. What? F? How about the shed? Shed is still locked. Okay. Let's go. Looking down the well, you realize there is someone else looking back at you. Don't worry, it's just your reflection. Probably. Interesting. This coin is probably better than the water. Let's go with the coin. Coin. That sound effect is definitely reminiscent of old NES games. So weird. Okay. That hasn't changed. Doesn't this place looking even more prettier with color? It's really starting to feel like home. Syntax there. This looks like definitely a place where I could dig. But I guess it's not a thing. They really upgraded the sound. Is this a thing? You dig and find? Nothing. Okay. Oh, you can see through the tunnel now. Alright, on to the boat. Anything over here? No? Okay. No secrets. Traverse the pond. Absolutely. Our home was a lot of fun to make, but I can't wait to show you what I've been working on next. Put so much work into this game. So much work for us. I hope you love it. Please let me know if you don't. I won't be mad. I'll just try even harder. Okay, onwards to the next adventure. Loading the north. We're here. Okay, we should hurry up to the town. I've got something to show you that I think you're going to love. Hey, where's your fishing pole, buddy? Oh, hello again, Sarcosmo. I'm afraid I can't join you on your quest. I heard what happened to the mayor, though. I think everyone is waiting for you in town, so you better hurry. I'll just be here alone. That's okay, though. I'm content with my place in the universe. Might just dip my feet a bit deeper in the water today. Goodbye, my friend, and good luck. Dundee's bucket still sits, but a little guppy has now made it a home. Oh, okay. We're almost there. Yeah, I see. Are you ready for your surprise? I can't wait any longer. You can have party members now. Everyone you helped yesterday can now fight alongside you. The ones you choose will join you on the rest of your adventure to save Tortly. Sadly, those you did not help cannot be taken with. Each town member has a unique move set in battle, so choose wisely. You'll be able to leave the town once you have two members recruited. Now go out there and recruit two of your best friends. Other than me, of course. When you're done, just head to the forest east of the town. Oh boy. That is kind of nutty. Hey buddy. Did you make me that thing? Rudy's furnace feels warm, but not as cozy as the one you have at home. Oh, the town remix song is so good. I didn't even know that was a thing. It's so good. Sorry. Anyway. Well, so much junk. They don't want me going down there anymore. Welcome back, Sarcosmo the Brave. After much blood, sweat, and tears, I have finally crafted the perfect sword. Please take it as a gift. Wait, you already have one? Oh, that's awkward. I still feel like I owe you for protecting me yesterday. I have an idea. I'll come with you to save the mayor. There's nothing my big beefy arms can't handle. What do you say? Do I want Rudy? Okay. Rad! No one will ever stop us with my beefy arms on our side. Lemon pie of the undead added to inventory. What? Yep, he's in my party. Rudy hates anything that happens to his arms, but if it means saving you, he'll use them to smash your enemies. He's got rocket arms and anvil rain. Rudy launches anvils into the sky for them to come crashing down on his enemies, dealing massive damage. The arms dealer. Really? The arms dealer? I get it. Everyone here is so nice to me, even though I'm new. Yeah. Hi, new here. What is this? While the name can sound quite scary, the lemon pie of the undead seems like an ordinary lemon pie, but this one whispers things to you. Of course it does. Special attack's cooldown is reset at the start of battle. Okay. Let's go find another party member. This guy is all up in my business. Oh, what is going on up there? Was that glitchy? Or... Oh my gosh. Hello again. Thank you for saving my grandma earlier. I want to help you on your quest to save the mayor. I may look small, but I sure do pack a punch. I will break the bones of my enemies on the battlefield. So may I come with? No. That's alright. I'll just be here. Yeah, that's cool. You killed your grandma. You crazy guy, you. Try knocking, but no one answers. Oh, that's right. I remember. It's this dude. I don't really want him either. I know exactly who I want. Not you. I just want to talk to you. The fountain looks so good. The water still looks murky, but at least it has color now. Could you... Dog, you're griefing me. Ah, you came back. I knew you would. I knew you'd come. You're a good person, you know that? You have gained my full respect, Sarcosmo. It would be an honor to join you on your quest to save the mayor. I need to finish what I started. I must avenge my wife. May I join you on your quest? No, you're a rock. I understand. But please come back if you change your mind. Yeah, that's a hard no for me, boss. Thanks, though. Tortly residence. Try knocking, but no one answers. Yeah, well. What if I just try to go east with just one guy? Wait, looks like we're still missing some party members. It's gonna get dangerous, so we should try to recruit some more townsfolk first. Ah, won't let me. Okay. No hard mode. Must have one more person. Boop, boop. Groncho residence. Arbor residence. Wait, what? I can't see because Rudy's too big. Yeah, okay, the door opens. That's cool. Can make out the letter P, the rest is scratched out. Oh, I guess I'll never know who lives here. That's fine. I think I want you, buddy. Adventurer, it's good to see you again. Thank you for saving me and my children. I'm forever in your debt. In fact, I'm willing to sell my life away to you. If I can take all my kids, of course. I'll gladly throw them at our enemies. Dad of the year over here. What do you say? Yuppers. Huh? Yes. Yes. Oh boy, my kids are gonna be so happy. We're losing our house tomorrow, so this works out. Come on, kids, we're going on a vacation. Timmy Quick Figurine added to inventory. There you go. The big and the small. Let's see what you do. Bean Bash. Bean's children rush towards their dad, who proceeds to launch them at the enemy. Bean walks forward and calls in his ravenous children to attack the hordes. Yes. And what did you give me? A small yet sturdy figurine of the speedy comic book character Timmy Quick. Reduces total cooldown for special attack by one. Sounds great. I was never taking. This home smells like love now. Think it's emitting off of Grin. Oh no. The bed still emits an odor that makes your eyes wet. At least it smells more high quality now. Hello again, Sarcosmo. Guess what? I'm going to marry Botley. At least, I think. I haven't asked her yet. I know Botley has never met me before, but I know it's meant to be. She actually appeared in my dream last night and told me herself. Anyway, turns out that Tortley is the only one who can legally perform marriages. I heard you were looking for people to join your party, so I was wondering if I could tag along. I can bring a lot of sweet-talking wizardry to the group. Shall I join you? Although it looks like your party's already full. Would you like to swap someone out? Nope. Well, I guess I'm quite attractive, which could be too distracting for the group. If you ever change your mind, I'll be here watching. Dressers of locks, that's right. Grin continues to be quite the mystery. I love you. No, you don't. Yes, I do. You're lying. No, I'm not. The storytelling really brings a tear to my artificial eyes. Hey, Sarcosmo, was it? Yes, Sarcosmo. I think my memory is getting better. I remember you helping me find my belongings. That was nice. Want to return the favor. Didn't someone just get kidnapped? Right, the mayor. How could I forget? Aren't you going on an adventure to save him? It sounds so fun. Oh, pretty please, Sarcosmo. Take me with you. What do you say? Can I come with? Although it looks like your party's already full. Would you like to swap someone out? No. Okay, alright. I bet Cauldron's food tastes even better now. The air smells wonderful. I wonder if that dead body is still over here. Hey, Punk. Taking my one and only break from making deliveries. I don't have time to play little search and rescue games with you. Bye. But it's not nice of you, Banna. Hello, welcome back, my friend. Your dish is finally ready. After mixing together Morton, dead Guama, and hand, you made something that smells delicious. The best part is you get to name it. So what would you like to call it? Parts of love. Oh, out of characters. The music is almost distracting me from thinking because it's so good. Love parts. That's it. Love parts. I love it. Thank you for the suggestion. That is... I love it. You love parts. Of course you do. Also, I hear you're going on an adventure to save the mayor. I'd love to tag along if I can. You'll be able to try out so many new dishes. Plus, Tortley is a really good friend of mine. I don't want to see anything bad happen to him. So what do you say? Can I come along? Although it looks like your party is already full. Would you like to swap someone out? No. Where's the thing? Oh, do I only get it if... Aww, I only get it if he comes with me. Oh well. It's fine. The band is up here. Hey. Sarcosmo, it's so good to see you again. Yeah, thanks for bringing back one of our band members. We're super duper thankful for that. Although I'm beyond insecure now, I'm very thankful. Say, fellas, they do play a pretty good bass drum. Should we help them out? Sure, yes. Where are we again? Hey, I haven't been able to talk much yet. Take the whole band? Although, you see, the party's full. No, I'm happy with my people. Thanks, though. Okay. And I want to see the murderer. See what you're all about. I still love it being caged up. I don't even care anymore. Okay. Wow, looks like word of Toot's tonic got around. Hey, good to see you. You're back again. Sadly, I've got no more time for clock jokes. Reality has finally caught up with me. If that rings a bell. There's so much stress with my family, friends, and my job. I would kill to be in your shoes going on adventures all the time. I've got to hand it to you. That's the life. Anyways, you better get going. Every second you're not out there, someone could need saving. Nice of you to stop by and chat before your journey. I appreciate it. There isn't really anything new going on with me. Did get a new watch, which is pretty cool. Crank recommended it to me. He's actually quite the gentleman. You know, I like talking about my thoughts and feelings. Whether or not you care still helps me feel better when I talk about them aloud. You're such a good friend. Anyways, I wish you luck on your journey. Until next time, I'll just be here, sipping my apple juice. Alright. Welcome back. I can't thank you enough. Look at all the new people. There are at least three I don't recognize. It's a shame the mayor got kidnapped. He was one of my best customers. We always order rounds for everyone. He's such a pure soul. I'd hate to have anything bad happen to him. I think I want to help you save him. What do you say? Nope. Okay. I think I'm done interrogating the townsfolk. Checking everything out. Do I want to? I guess. Guess I'll go in the sewer. Lloyd looks so happy now that he has found a friend. Yeah, I could tell. He's super happy. He's not twitching anymore, is he? My time has come to join the ground dwellers once again. Oh, I've missed the air up there. Dead Grandma has helped me overcome my fears and laziness. Decided I wanted to repay you. I also heard the mayor got kidnapped. I think I can help. I'm a master tracker. I'm ready to read poetry to those who judge and defy us. That is a big nah, dog. I'm gonna take the arms dealer and the father. We are gonna go do our thing here. Let us continue. Oh, I didn't talk to him. There's so many people to talk to. All right. Hello again. I wanted to say thank you. Maybe it's time for me to start listening to you. Nope. Okay. It looks like we're ready to continue our journey. Once you leave the area, you can still come back. You just won't be able to recruit anyone else. So make sure you're happy with your party. When you're ready, walk into the forest and we can begin our journey into the unknown. Alright, here we go. Oh, I might. Yeah, there we go. It illuminates so much light. I can totally see better now. Oh, before I forget, you can also talk with your party members using the party menu. Yes, I realize that. Who knows what they might have to say. Don't forget, you can still talk to me with the B key. I mean, now that you've mentioned it, I suppose. I don't like this part of town. This is too much for me. When some of my kids come here, they never come back. Alright. Look at that water detail. You can almost see the bottom of the sewer from here. Was that meant for here? No wonder Lloyd loves this place so much. To be honest, I would make this my home too. This way. Loading. The Bloodlands. I have not been here. Welcome to the Bloodlands, the home of the Bloods. Just pretend it smells really bad here. Oh, I forgot to mention, you can use left shift to slash your sword. Oh, wow, look at that, superior range I have. There's no way I could ever miss with a range like this. Oh, boy. Ugh. Is that you, Groncho? Well, isn't that a familiar face? It's Groncho. Oh, hey again, Sarcosmo. I just wanted to apologize again. I'm sorry that I became so angry after you took my sword. It was yours originally, so you deserve to have it back if you want it. I think we should be friends again. Wait, who are they? Did you recruit party members for an adventure without me? Why didn't you ask me to join? So let me get this straight. You stole my sword, then decided to go on an adventure with friends, and didn't even think to invite me. I thought we were friends. Okay, yep, now I'm upset again. You are officially unforgiven. You know what? You don't even deserve to continue this adventure. Now I need to fight you again. I like how the dog just watches. Okay, so it looks like Groncho wants to fight us again. Good thing you have new friends to help out. Defending works the same as before, except now you have two more keys. What? You'll see what I mean. This will show you for being such a bad friend. Oh! I see. You're going to notice a new rest button. If things are getting too rough, you can take a breather and sit out a turn. This will heal you a small amount too. Everyone also has a second special move, including yourself. I thought Friendship Flurry would fit since you're smart and calculated. It allows you to deal fast damage and applies an existential crisis to your foes. These moves can be quite powerful, so they do have a cooldown. To decrease this cooldown, you just need to time your blocks perfectly. Okay, enough of me rambling on, let's fight. Man, I was really hoping I would get to name it. Well, let's just do a quick attack, then. R. Why couldn't you have just invited me? I was literally at your house. And, Rocket Hands. What? Oh. Bean Bash, go! I would have given back your sword. I didn't read that right. You could have just asked. Hey. Try my specials again. I can't handle this anymore. You're just too cool to argue with. I'm leaving. Wow, that was incredible. You really did a number on Groncho, but I hope he understands how much we love him. After all, we just want him to be our friend. One last thing. Your party may have taken some damage in battle. If you open your inventory and select a party member, you can see a new feature called Compliment. If you type out something really nice to that character, they will be completely healed. If you need to be fully healed, I'll compliment you myself. Use compliments sparingly, though. They're not easy to come by around here. Alright, on your way. I'll just be here alongside you. So weird. Oh, there's only three of them. So do I have three per character or three total? Probably three total. I better not. What? Are they gone? Oh. Whoa. Isla. Hello, is anyone there? Oh no, that creature looks like she could use some help. That creature looks kind of terrifying. I think we should go talk to that weird water creature first. I mean... fine. Hello? I think I hear footsteps. Is someone there? Please, I have nothing left to give. Yes. Wait, you don't sound like a Blug. You need to help me. They took my babies. The Blugs are going to eat them if we don't save them soon. I would find them myself, but I can't exactly see without them. If you can do this for me, I can get you across the water. Although, I did hear a giant rumbling sound not too long ago towards that direction. Probably not important. Anyways, return to me once you free all four of my babies, please. A mother should never be without her children, especially when she's blind without them. Okay. Is that a fight? It looks like a fight. Oh! Well, that is a lot of things. I'm just here for the party. You're going to make me late. Now I need to fight you. I see. I am not, I hit it! I hit the button! What? Oh! These guys are owning me. Alright, friendship flurry. Mentarang Mage is having an existential crisis. They might hurt themselves instead of attacking for a few turns. Anvil Rain? Ooh, everybody. Nice. Let's do it. AoE. B. K. R. Wow, you are amazing. Oh, it was that kind of thing. All right, let's try the Bean Mash. E. I doubt you were even invited to the party. Alright, timed it a little bit better that time. Quick attack. Well, I'm not eating babies, then what do I have to live for? Friends, of course. Shuffle off. Oh, it's the cooldown. Okay, that's fine. Out of here. I honestly just wanted some cake. Who needs cake when you have friendship? See you next time. You were amazing in that fight. Fighting for friendship is so fun. I took a lot of damage, actually. I'm gonna. Would you like me to give you a compliment? Yes? Hey, Sarcosmo. You're a human being. Because that's pretty cool. Think I still have to work on that one. Oh. But. I want to compliment Rudy. I want to give Rudy a compliment. Yes. What compliment would you like to give them? Oh. Nice arms. Hooray, what a humbling compliment to receive. My arms and I thank you. Okay, that was cool. Half? Can I survive one more? The hole looks mysterious. Seems to be a mysterious hole in the ground. Will you jump in? Yes. Oh goodness, it's so dark in here. Don't forget, you can press L to light up your lantern. I'm like way ahead of you. There's a small invitation tucked under the head. There are a lot of blood guts on it, but you can make it out. You are invited to Tom's birthday. It's a very secret pool. I can't wait to see all my friends. Okay. Can I go down? Like this way? Oh, what is that? Oh, that doesn't seem good. Surprise! Wait, you're not Tom. Where is he? This was supposed to be a surprise birthday party. Now it's all ruined. How could you? What a bad friend you are. Now I have to fight you. Where's Tom? What did you do with him? Tim? Man. Why are you ruining Tom's birthday party? Please just leave. You weren't even invited. At least, I don't think you were. I sent a lot of invitations. I can't believe I blocked that. Now that I'm thinking about it, no one really showed up. Huh? Why didn't anyone come? Is everyone really that bad of a friend? This can't be. Huh? Maybe Tom isn't a good friend after all. I put so much work into this party and he didn't even show up. No one did. This party should be for someone who deserves it. Hey, I have an idea. Let's make it your birthday party. Yeah, let's start this over. Just leave the room, come back in. Can't believe Tim wants to throw you a party. We should give him the time to prepare. Can't search the room here. Take a bite of the cake. It tastes like chocolate with a hint of dirt. Alright. So just leave the room. That's a big nope. Surprise! Happy birthday, Sarcosmo. Feel free to enjoy some cake and open up your present. Thanks for being a good friend. You can just use that ladder behind me to leave. Wow, Tim is such a wonderful blug. It's a shame he has no more friends left to come to the party. I hope you have a great birthday. Thanks. Big preesh. Wonder what's inside. You should probably break it open with your sword. By the way, can I? Nah, not a thing. Ooh. No. That would be too epic. Presents? Yeah. Oh! I wonder what's inside. You should break it open with your sword. I did! Oh, there are more? Oh. Look, it's just what we've been wishing for. How did Tim know? It's one of the things. The sea creature wants. Will you ascend? Yes. Yes, I will. Birthdays are such a crazy concept. A whole day just to celebrate one special person who gets adored with gifts, attention, and good memories. That's what I want for you. I want every day to feel like your birthday when you're with me. I'm gonna make sure you love every bit of our game just as much as you love me, smiley. Hey, it made warped me back so I don't have to walk. It was kind of cool. Yeah, you have an eyeball now. Nice. Hello? Oh, it's you again. I'm still missing some children. Please find them. Okay. I did also notice that, Actually, never mind. Let's go up. See what this is all about. Oh, this will be a fight probably here. Ambush. Watch out! You almost stepped on me. Just because I'm so tiny and hardly visible doesn't mean you can just waltz around. Could have died. Like actually died. Well, anyways, I can't let you pass to Isla's kid unless you can answer three of my riddles. Yes, for it is I, the famous Rebus the Mysterious. I'll give you a moment to mentally prepare yourself. Alright, it's time to begin the riddling. If you want to save that kid behind me, riddle me this. Jack's father has three sons. Snap, Crackle, and... what? What? Wrong. Oh. Come back when you know the right answer. Which will be never. But... is it... and... dot 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 space what? Am I... is it pop? Hope my kids never get eaten. That's horrible. Keep getting mud on my arms. Also, who is Jack? Can't I just, like, swing? Alright. Jack's father. Oh. I need reading comprehension. It's Jack's father. Snap, Crackle, and Jack. Oh, I'm so bad at everything. Okay, that was clearly too easy. Let's do something a bit harder since you're so good at riddles. Yes, I was so good at that one. How many of Isla's children have we captured? Initially four, but I saved one. Let's go with four. Wow, I see you're an expert. But no expert has ever made it past my final question. Countless have tried and failed, and you will join them soon. Okay, here we go. What am I thinking of right now? Thoughts? What the heck? How did you know? This is crazy. I think anything you type there is gonna be just automatic answer. You really have proven yourself to be an expert of riddles. You've bested me, stranger. I owe you that kid, don't I? Alright, go on. I'm actually quite astonished by you. You're just so smart and talented. No one has ever gotten that last question correct. Can't wait to tell my friends about this. I'll have to make my riddles and questions even harder for the next time we see each other. You're such a riddle master. Yeah, clearly. Yo! Hey, sorry to interrupt, but I need to ask you something. You won't ever leave me, right? Actually, never mind. Sorry, my thoughts are just kind of spilling out. You don't have to worry about me. As long as we stay together, nothing can tear us apart. I really hope we can save Isla's kids. She must feel so alone without them. That must be scary, being alone. Griefing me, dog. Out the way. You're a good boy, though. Oh! You're never going to save those kids. A-S-D. A-S-D. D. That actually hurt. S. Oh. I might get owned here. A-D-S. A-D-S. Oops. Little. Wow. I'm bad at button pressing. Let's go for the warrior here. Don't let this adventurer scare you. They're nothing compared to us blugs. We'll do anvil rain. X. And we'll do bean bash on you. You're all just a bunch of dorks. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, boy. I tried. We're gonna head out for now. I don't like my kids being in such a dangerous setting. Oh. Well, I don't blame you. Okay, that was actually pretty neat. D-A. Okay, I can't lie anymore. You're just too cool. My eyes have really been opened. Wow, I might have to join you on your next adventure. I don't even want to eat Isla's babies anymore. The fighter is just so talented. Well, they seem nice. Oh. He came back with more. Great weaponsmith. Hooray, what a humbling compliment to receive. My arms and I thank you. Okay. Well, you should try slashing this one in the back. You'll get to attack first if you hit them before the encounter. We need to fight blugs only. Sorry. Let's actually kill the ads here first, I think. Might be the way. I'll do anvil rain. Guess I'm going home starving again, but at least I made a friend today. That's fine. Bean bash you. Maybe this adventurer isn't so bad after all. Well, I'm off. Bye. I actually blocked something for once. just die. Sorry, I didn't mean that. Lugs are cool. You are not. Sorry, that was mean. You seem confident. It's contagious. Now I feel confident. I'm gonna leave now. Goodbye. Great job, or good job. Blah, blah, blah. I didn't even get a chance to read the rest of that. How did I end up over here? The hand tugs on your shoulder. You dig and find? Nothing. Invalid data has been found. File now available in the documents folder. Weird. I definitely dug up a mushroom there. Was I supposed to dig every time the hand tugged on my shoulder? Because I haven't been doing that. And if that's the case, I've missed quite a bit of content. Oh well. Who knew? Okay. Oh. Well, I don't really have a way to heal myself, so... Oh! That didn't work out very well. Stealing Isla's children was like taking candy from a baby. Except the candy was the baby, I think. This is confusing. Let's just fight. Let's kill the Blugsters first. I can't target the cage yet, right? Why is the cage in the graphic, though? We'll do another anvil rain here. Do a bean bash, probably up here. I think I got hit twice with anvils. Focus fire here. Blugs rule, but not as much as you. Nice. Got one down. Uh-oh. I really need to block this. Nice. D-A-S. Let's see if I can do it for once. D-A-S. Okay. Oh, quick attack you. I heard all over. Great job. Do you really think you could defeat me? I can literally do magic. It's pretty rad. Do the bean mash. Go! I made you do that. I'm controlling your mind right now. Oh no. I'm gonna save this flurry. I think I can just... I really don't know how you did that. But I'm still more talented. I didn't realize how talented you were. Wow, just take the kid, you deserve it. I'm off to practice more magic stuff. Shoot me an email if you want to do this again. Wow. Alright. I think one of Isla's babies might be in there. Just break it open with the sword. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Can't imagine losing someone so close to you. Someone who is your world and your reason to wake up every day. You might never see them again. You would have to live your whole life without them. The thought is terrifying. Glad we have each other, so I don't have to think about that. So I went up. I went down and left. So down and right, I guess. Hello, oh, it's you again. Yes. One more. Don't worry. You just wait right there. The note reads, I'm headed to my lunch break since you're late again, Tim. Make sure that Isla's baby stays well protected until dinner time. Also, don't forget, one of the levers is lying. One is telling the truth, and one is doing both. One is lying, one's telling the truth, and one is doing both. Feel free to ask them all about it, though. Oh, it's gonna be one of these. Let's see if you can solve this lever puzzle. You can just slash a lever with, don't worry, it will only hurt them a little. Oh, one's lying, one's telling the truth, one's doing both. North is lying and they should be flipped right. Supposed to be flipped left, please believe me. They don't listen to south, they're lying. The west should be neutral. Oh, there's three positions, I just realized. You can just leave me flip to the right. Okay. Okay, so one is telling the truth. I have these, I've scribbled some notes here to, in an effort to try to solve this. Nothing talks about east at all, which is kind of interesting. If he could be considered to be doing both by not speaking. Maybe. One is telling the truth. So if South is telling the truth, if this is true, And the top is lying. And the west is both. I think there's a scenario where that could be true. If that's the case, then this should be north should be right. West should be neutral. And south should be right. That's true. Lying. Hey, can you like not do that? Yeah, don't flip that useless loser of a lever. Flip us cool levers instead. Dude, seriously, stop flipping me. I don't do anything. You're wasting your time over there with that dork. I'm literally only here as a distraction. Levi is so important to this puzzle, you have no idea. Wait, really? Do you actually mean that? Yeah, and the moon is made of cheese. Oh, right. Okay, fine, whatever, I don't care anymore. That's funny. I think I'm wrong. Or, I'm absolutely wrong, because the thing didn't open, right? So, possible that he is lying. You are both. If that's the case, then telling the truth. Oh, actually, that could be it. This could be true. This could be both. Okay. So if that's the case, then this is left. The south is lying. The west lever should be. Yes, yes, yes. No, no, I didn't want to. And then this one. Oh, man. Thought I had it. I'm gonna figure this out. Unless, maybe. Oh, Okay, that's it. I'm done. You guys have treated me like garbage ever since I was installed into this puzzle. Just because I was put here as a distraction doesn't mean I'm useless. Yeah, and the moon is made of No. No more food-related sarcasm. I'm sick of it. I'm leaving this place. I'm going to find a puzzle. Will finally accept me? Levi out. That wasn't part of the puzzle for real. Well, that didn't work. Right. Bottom is lying. Let's try this. It's possible that it could be right, right, and left. No? That's not it? I wonder if the note changed. Note reads, I'm headed to my lunch break, blah blah blah. One of the levers lying, one is telling the truth, and one is doing both. Okay. I did it! I did it! It totally wasn't guesswork. No way. I totally solved it. Maybe. F. That puzzle sucked. Okay. Let's just move on. Great job, you saved that kid. That puzzle was tough, but I'm sure Isla will be so thankful. It's important to do favors for others to receive their thanks and appreciation. It's our purpose as friends. Anyways, I think that was the last of them. Let's get back. Am I gonna... Yeah, I might die if I have a combat, so... Buddy? No? Hello, adventurer. Thanks to you, I can finally see again. And my babies are safe. As promised, I can take you across the water to the town known as Alexville. Alexville. Are you ready to travel across the water, Sarcosmo? Okay, don't forget to hold your breath. But... Loading. Alexville. Well... Okay. Did ask me if I had an IRL friend, so... Cheers, buddy. I don't think you'll ever watch this video, but if you do, this whole town is dedicated to you. We have arrived. Welcome to Alexville. Sounds like the snoodle wonker was headed this way. We should head into town as soon as we can. How much longer is this game anyway? I really thought that it was gonna be like a. Oh, wait a second now. Here we go. Yeah. You dig and find? Nothing. Invalid data has been found and is now available in the documents folder. I wonder if that's actually a folder that's in game on the computer that's being unlocked. If so, I should probably check that out. And what am I looking at over there? Piece of something. Secrets. Oh, why hello there, stranger. Welcome to Alexville. Guggen. Don't mind little old me. I'm just doing a bit of fishing. I'm stuck in the text box. Okay. It reads, welcome to Alexville. Alright. That was weird. Okay. I hope this new area is fun for you. If I had more time, I would have added more houses that you can actually go into. Hey. You know, I'm really pushing myself hard to make this all for you, right? Hurts a little bit, but it's worth it. Every friendship requires sacrifices. Right? Anyways, this is still a wonderful place full of wonderful people. They probably could have used some quests too, actually. But onward to adventure. Can I go back here? A little bit? No, not really. He did say that a lot of these I could not go into. Oh, it's a tropical paradise. But it's also snowing. That's a lot of dudes over there. Having like a town meeting or something. Let's see what we got. Hello everyone. Yes, it is I, Mayor Alex. Oh, buddy, you're in the game. You're a little bit Lord Farquaad sized, but okay. If you haven't heard, things are not looking too good. What are we gonna do? We're dying out here. Please, one at a time. They will not divide us. We are strong. We will solve this raft problem. Oh my god, the mayor is dead. Was that a raft? What do we do now? I'm freaking out. If only someone could boost our morale with words. Yeah, like an adventurer of some kind. That'd be so convenient. That adventurer everyone is looking for sure sounds like it's me. I'm the one. And by the way, how did I get here in the middle of everything? Whoever did this probably isn't a good friend. I might just need to arrest them. Burp, burp, burp. These sound effects. This is all just so awful. What are we gonna do? Oh boy, what are we gonna do? All right. Look, it's an unlikely hero. Hooray. Please, hero, what advice could you give us during these awful times? Everyone take up arms and fight. Because we never give up. I never really thought of it that way. Wow, thanks. Okay, but we still don't have a mayor. What should we do? Hold a popular vote. Oh my gosh. Yes, they're so right. What a clever hero. Alright, I think you've gained our trust, hero. Please save us. We have a raft problem, and it's a bad one. You need to help us get rid of them. Yeah, kill them all. You need to go find Reginald the Wise right away. You can find him north of here, his pond. Yes, Reginald knows all. All. Please save us. Alright. Hey, Sarcosmo, are you taking this seriously? The whole town I made for you is counting on us now. That speech you gave didn't sound very authentic. Please just try harder for me. For us. If you can, okay? Put a lot of work into this game. Let's make sure we're having fun with it. Well, looks like we need to find someone named Reginald the Wise. It's gotta be around town somewhere. Let's explore Sarcosmo. First of all, Garland, nobody asked you for your opinion. Okay, that's number one. And number two, I thought my speech was actually quite rousing. So, we can just agree to disagree. And I'm okay with that. Surprising that the stage is still standing after that massive blow from the Snoodle Wonker. Ella Menopia. That has got to be an anagram. That's got to be an anagram. 100%, right? My lover is dead. That thing killed the mayor. I am a widow. Oh god, I am a widow. What am I ever going to do? Attractive traveler. Will you hold me passionately? No, I mustn't. Go, let me grieve. Okay, Ella. Bronk. Hello there. Have you come across any bards lately? I myself am a bard. The greatest bard in all the lands, actually. I know how to perfectly entertain anyone, anywhere, anytime. I've mastered the craft. But I have no one to share my knowledge with. I want to take a new bard down the path of musical enlightenment. Seem like a creative mind full of wisdom and pure imagination. If only you were a bard, I could take you under my wing. If you find any talented bards around here, please inform me immediately. Alright, I'll be on the lookout. Well, things just keep getting better, don't they? Oh, I can go in here. Nice. Ginny, you are a literal lamppost. Well, hello there, stranger. Welcome to my inn. You seem tired, very tired. Feel free to use that bed over there. To magically travel to other locations. Don't worry, you can travel back here too. I hope you enjoy your stay. Well, they seem nice. Hope you enjoy your stay. Okay. Would you like to sleep? Yes. Where would you like to travel? Oh, wow. I can go back and dig in those spots where they've been wanting me to dig. I don't know if I should. I don't want to actually do that. I want to sleep, but I don't want to travel. Did I heal? Oh, there's a pause button. How about that? No, I didn't. So let's try traveling just to Don't let the bed bugs bite. Hopefully this heals me. Nope. Not at all. Hey, by the way, guys, welcome to my house. I know you guys think you can just tag along here. It's pretty good. Now I'm kind of wasting time a little bit. I did want to check a couple things out here. Alright. Doesn't look like a lot has changed. Let's go ahead and travel back. What? That was a weird spawn. If I go to the north, where do I show up? In what bed? Oh. Oh no. Oh, I feel so bad. Go back to Alexville. Got a lot of exploring to do. You show up in that guy's house. That's actually funny. Lights on. Well, good morning, Sleepy. I hope you had a fun time in the dream realm. And don't worry, I watched you all night to make sure you were safe. Creepy. A little bit. We don't talk anymore. We don't talk anymore. Right. Alexville is actually kind of big. Fishing shop closed. Does the water like look dirty to you? Is that like an old soda can and a rock and roll t-shirt just floating there? It's like absolutely disgusting. I think I need to have a talk with the mayor about this. Alright, Shelly T. Oh wait, did they like died? Well, I still want to complain to someone. Your head looks too big. You like stare at the computer screens all day? Don't even get me started on your outfit. My great grandson dresses better than you, and like, I don't even know how old he is. I have like nothing to give you. Like, why did you even come talk to me? Are you trying to get me to buy something? Like, I don't care. I don't want it either way. Nothing from those filthy hands of yours. Blah, 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 blah. Cool. Creepy, creepy shopkeepies. Okay. Hi, Larpo. We have all sorts of candles. I don't have time for candles. You got a special candle. It's always been there for me when I'm down or need a candle to cry on. I want you to have it. I'm sure you'd have better use for it. Be sure to check out the other vendors here for some great deals. Oh, the old candle of pure loneliness. Nice. That's nothing. I don't know. Chance to apply the insecure debuff at to a random enemy at the start of combat. It's only a chance, though. Plus 2 damage per basic attack is gonna be much better. There was a Zelda track that I felt like is similar to this. Similar. Not the same, but similar. I don't know. Maybe not. My name's Larno. Welcome to my shop. We have precious gems and minerals. Can you even craft? I guess not. Well, you can still look if you want. He has a strange gem. It might confuse you. The gem of confusing perspective. No idea what I see when I look at it, but maybe you'll have better luck. If you want it, I'll happily trade you for it. I'll give it to you for a candle of pure loneliness. It looks like you have one. Sure. It's a deal. Enjoy it, because I don't understand it. Gem of confusing perspective. And let me guess. I can trade here, and probably trade the next one as well. Could be the docks, but something looks... blah 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 blah. Hi, my name's Barry. I'm the local pirate port protector. I'd love to let you through, but I'm only allowed to let real pirates in. Hope we can still be friends, though. I wonder how we can make it seem like you're a real pirate. Hey, Lardo. Welcome to your shop. You have armor. You only sell to the local town folk. I'm too new. You can't trust me. You don't know me. But you can trade me. You have old armor. Good armor. I want that questionable black belt Larzo has. Trade me the belt, and I will give you the helmet of seven spikes. You don't have it. No tradey. Alright. You have fish. Blah, blah, blah. Larpo's left kidney. You're gonna trade it for the gem. Yes, I'm just trading away. Literally not even reading these because this is just a trade chain. Great. Now I have it. The helmet of seven spikes. Is it like some Uber item? You start with the muscle memory buff at the start of combat. I don't know. I need an eye patch or some kind of pirate paraphernalia here. Look at these weird lurkers. Hey, if I come back here, will you give me another thing? Nope. Zip, zoop, burp. Burp, zip, zoop. Zoop, burp, zip. Dig and find. Nothing. Thank you for the goat. Welcome to the stream. Hello. Hello, my name's Plappo and I love to bake. Baking is such a relaxing hobby, even if you aren't great at it. Plus, you get to eat your work. Can't get any better than that. I want to make an old-fashioned pear cake, which is my favorite dessert. I haven't been able to find pears. I need a can of pears. Okay. This guy wants a can of pears. Bimmy Bardo. Hello, traveler. I'm the new bard in town. You'd love some feedback. Yes. Splendid, take a listen. I hope you liked it. That might be one of my best yet. I finally made. Might be able to join. Dejo Jabravisa. I need a catchy name for it though. Can you help? Should I name this tune? Dat Bop. Love it. Yeah, it definitely fits the melody for sure. I changed your life for the better. Awesome. You ready for the big leads? Oh, all right, nice. You should really follow me. All right, well, it doesn't matter. There are so many interesting new friends to talk to. I hope you aren't considering any of them to be your best friend. That slot's already taken, haha. John Doe. I sure hope nothing bad happens to my wife and I. It'd be a real shame if we went missing without a trace. Then, when our bodies are eventually found years later, they can't be identified. I sure hope that doesn't happen. Haha. Wouldn't it be crazy if we just burst into flames right here and now? That's just super crazy, right? It's too bad DNA testing is just in its infancy. Bodies, records, and even straight evidence will be harder to find. Huh? Who's there? Who are you? You look like an adventurer. I'm Clyde, the trash man. I live in trash. I live and breathe this stuff. Smell that? Don't you just want to roll around in it? Sometimes I just smear it on my face. It's the best. Who needs a job or a marriage when you have trash? Not me, not Clyde, the trash man. Okay, that's enough trash talk. See ya. Okay. Oh, I can actually go in there. How about that? That guy. Oh, hello, I'm that guy. Yeah, that guy. You've probably seen me on TV at some point. Yeah, I'm pretty famous. Hold the pictures, please. I can give you an autograph, though. You've been so nice not to ask any questions. Who should I make it out to? Garland. Garland, eh? You shouldn't give out your name to strangers. Who knows what they could do with it? What if I was a serial killer, or a stalker, or your dad's creepy coworker? Anyways, no autographs for you. Even if I say I'm famous, don't go about giving away personal information. Only trust your best friend with that type of thing. They want what's best for you, and knowing all about you is the best way to do that. Do you trust your best friend? Yes. Good. Thanks, though, Garland. If that really is your real name. No, I got the autograph from my friend. You don't get it. You don't get it, you, like thought bubble looking dude. But thanks. Oh, hello. Am I on the library? Someone you can test things on. This isn't what I signed up for. Thank you for the lab rat. I appreciate it. You haven't tested out my new alert yet. Here, I'll do it for you. I gotta believe. Yes. Hey, I am definitely not William Knott. So don't even think that. Not a doubt in your mind should think that I'm a knot. Not that you would. I'm just stating that the knots get mixed up a lot. I'm not like that knot family. I'm an imposter. The real William Knott and not William Knott are gone. Don't worry. I am a criminal, but I'm completely harmful. I'm not about to give you a crazy backstory just because you're a hero. Just please know that I am not William Knott. I am also most definitely not William Knott. Are you confused? You are? Well, it's gonna be fine. Don't worry, it'll all work itself out. Okay. Also, do not get me confused with not William Knott. She lives out of the country. Okay, be on your way. I've got many terrible things to get back to. Not now. I'm busy scheming and doing bad things. All right. Bye. It reads, warning, no RAF hideout this way. Is this the hideout? Secrets behind the crate. Password. Not. Oh. Oh, because I pressed K? Oh, that's funny. Password? Wrong. I can still function. Not. Wrong. Okay, well, I will have to see about that. Yeah. I feel like I haven't accomplished anything in this town. Get out of my way, dog. You are griefing me. King Raff. We finally tracked you down, Reginald the Wise, or should I say, Reginald the Wise Guy. Haha, yeah, good one, boss. Taking out so many of my rafts over the years, now I have the pleasure of returning the favor. And guess what? There's nothing to help you swim out of this situation. Now it's time for you to swim with the fishes. Yeah, you tell him, boss. It's Tiny Joey. I said, now it's time for you to swim with the fishes. Yes. Well, isn't it sleep with the fishes, boss? Joey, just push the raft. Okay, right, boss. There's a small hole in the raft, so it'll think of, you know, eventually. In the meantime, think about how scary your rafts are. Anyways, I'm off to get some grub. Joey, my good friend, would you care to join me in this feast? We've got garbage on the menu again. Sure thing, boss. I sure do love being great pals. Tiny Joey, you stay here and stand watch. That must be Reginald the Wise. Oh, yeah. You definitely gotta save him. Uh-oh. You'll always regret the day you decided to fight Tiny Joey. It's true. I'm having big regrets right this moment. If I anvil rain, will it just hit him over and over? Probably, right? I'll never be as cool as our king. Bean bash then. Well, unless you do that. That was pretty cool. Oops. Oh. Why does Joey always have to get grub with the king? Maybe I'm just overthinking. Whoa, you're a good fighter. You really inspired me. I'm going to blah, blah, blah. I always hated the name Tiny Joey anyway. You know, sometimes I feel like Tiny Joey. He's trying his best. Now how do we get Reginald? That's a good question, actually. Oh, wait a second. I think I got it. Oh. What? Wow, great job. You saved Reginald the Wise. We should go talk to him. Yeah, I sure did save him. I appreciate the help, but I really didn't need it. I'm also not sure why you broke my tree. That was a bit uncalled for. You don't look like you're from around these parts. You sure are far from home, aren't you? I can see it in your eyes. You're looking for someone. Could it be love? No. Could it be friendship? Perhaps. But you have already found it. Oh no, you're looking for the mayor from the town over. Yes, Mayor Tortley, the missing one. Our own Mayor Alex died, didn't they? Ah yes, it was destined. Now that there's no mayor, King Raff and his crew are going to take over the town. This is bad. I need to track down King Raff right away and put a stop to this. I think you should leave while you can. Ah, my back. In retrospect, I really shouldn't have done that rad flip. Traveler, you need to stop King Raff, for I can no longer continue. Ever since he and his Raff crew arrived in a port shipment, they have been causing problems. I think King Raff is planning on taking over the town. Mayor Alex's accident today must have been a blessing in disguise for them. You must understand, King Raff is a vile creature that must be stopped. I know many things about him, but not of where he stays now. I understand your quest is to save Mayor Tortley, but I can promise you that by helping this town, you will find your way. I'll pass the line in the end. Captain Guggen will be a good place to start. She owns the fishing shop on the dock, so she handles port shipments firsthand. Alright, let's go find Guggen. We're gonna go find Guggen. I don't care if you don't want to find Guggen. Nobody asked you. You're not piloting the ship today. Okay. I also chopped down this tree. Let's see what's up here. Wait, I don't recognize this area. Just be careful, things might get a bit dangerous. This picnic was such a brilliant idea, Cube. Why, thanks, who do you think you are? What do you think you're doing? Yeah, you're in the Shape Gang Zone, pal. You trying to ruin our picnic? Letters. Yeah, unbelievable. Cylinder is so right. More letters. Oh wow, Cylinder, that's pretty controversial. Yeah, wouldn't have expected that coming from you, Cylinder. Anyways, you picked the wrong time to interrupt the Shape Gang. Respect to Jaloro, blah blah blah. The bread is probably stale from all this talking. Let's show them what we could do with our three dimensions. Oh. I am definitely not. Oh! Yes. Oh boy. Friendship flurry. Anvil rain. If I wasn't so three-dimensional, that would have hurt way more. Oh. You will never defeat the famous Shape Gang. Oh, nope. Oh no! Good morning, every Monday. I'll be looking for a while to get some work done. Have an awesome stream and a blessed day, my friend. Thank you, Mr. Silverstone. I appreciate it. Beep. Oh no, not the cylinder. Hey, that move is actually pretty cool for a flat person. I'm getting destroyed by these attacks. We should start rethinking our attitude towards this Sarcosmo fella. Somehow blocked those. Whoa, hey. My arms and I deserve to be treated better than this. I'm gonna wipe. I'm literally gonna wipe here. I don't think I want to do this anymore. Yeah, I was kind of thinking the same thing. I don't want to judge flat people anymore. They're actually pretty cool. I agree. Thank you for showing us a good time. See ya. Oh, did I survive? Yeah. The dodecahedron added to inventory. Well, that was definitely something. They seemed extra dangerous, so good job on befriending them. Nice. Health, though? Let's see what we got. Your attacks do plus 12 damage per status effect. Its shape is so advanced that there would be no physical way to just show its true form. Just know that it has 12 faces. Wow. I am pretty unhealthy at this point. Oh, by the way, I want to see if this works. Maybe? No. Okay. I was messing with that command earlier, but I guess I hadn't finished it, so it'll be ready for next time. Why is Tortly? I'll fix that. Just go around him, please. Oh wait, did you just touch him? I thought I asked you not to. He's broken.
I gotta believe.
Should be fine. Let's just get to the fishing shop. Okay. Well. Bye. Oh, hey. What happened? This is why I told you not to touch him. Oh, weird. Everything's broken and I have to fix it. You could have just ignored him. Lightly told you not to, and you still did it. Friends don't do that. Do you think it would be funny? Do you want to hurt my feelings? Why'd you do it? I hate this place. I hate being here. I hate being alone. I hate this place. I hate being here. I hate being alone. Whoa. Did I just get... Oh. I am banished. They still think about me? I hope I can make amends one day. Oh no. Oh, there you are. You left because I yelled, didn't you? Guess I should apologize. Please, just listen to me next time. I promise I won't yell again if you listen. Let's get back to saving the town. I think we need to head to the fishing shop. Oh, Garland. Why you gotta be like that? Yeah, fishing shop's open. Nice. Well, isn't this a cozy little shop? Hey, free eye patches. Nice. Well, well, well. Look what the fish reeled in. Saw your speech on stage a bit ago. Mighty fine words you were speaking up there. Gave me genuine hope that we'll all make it out of this alive. So Reginald sent you, huh? Since Mayor Alex just died, King Raff will try to take over everything. Guess he's starting with the docks, seeing as my deckhand hasn't returned. Darold picks up our delivery there every morning, and I'm starting to get worried. He can't leave the shop. Blah, blah, blah. You want me to bring back Darold? Okay. Give me these. Looks like there's one left. Ooh. Eye patch equipped. There we go. I'm definitely a pirate now. Decoration seems to have fallen from the others. It sits broken and lonely on the floor. Fish look so comfortable knowing that they have each other. This dude loves sitting in the water, or standing in the water, or whatever. Oh, and don't forget to take a free eye patch. Yes, I gotcha. I gotcha, bud. Alright, I'm gonna walk over here. And I'm gonna talk to this guy in just a second. I will be right back. Thank you. we are back. Alright, let's continue on this perfectly normal journey here. Hi again, friend. Would you look at that? You own an eye patch too. If that's not a sign of a real pirate, I'm not sure what is. Anyway, you're in my trust. Come on through anytime you'd like. Your eye patch snaps off your head and falls into the water. What? Huh? No wonder they were free. Aw, lame. Alright, Captain Chunk. We are trusting you and your crew with this. Many, many RAF hours went into creating these. Make sure you deliver them to the right people. Aye, aye, Captain. No, no, Captain Chunk. You are the captain. Yes, I am the captain. Okay. Do you understand what we are asking? I just want to be sure. Uh-huh. Good enough for me. Hand him the shipment, Joey. Okay, boss. Did you just eat the shipment? Yep. Why? Shipment safe. Okay, well, that's enough dock time for me. Let's go back to the hideout and eat more grub. My best pal, Joey. Would be an honor. I am sure glad to have a pal like you, boss. Good luck, Captain Chunk. Don't let anyone get to that shipment. Oh, they have a submarine. That's pretty decent. We should find out what's in that shipment. Oh boy. Is that the lever that ran away? Huh? You're not Raph. You're not a pirate. You're an intruder. I protect shipment. Crew must attack intruder. Crew must help protect shipment. Oh no. No, why though? Arg, I'll never let you get to that ship. Oh no. Am I like poisoned? Rudy said a joke, but no one laughed, and they have created an awkward silence. Their next turn will be skipped. Oh, I didn't know that he was gonna do... He's still doing it! Oh, I'm in trouble. I'm in big trouble here. Yeah, we're probably wiping here. I don't know what happens when we wipe. But I guess you're gonna find out. Alright, hey, at least I downed one thing. We lost that battle, but at least you'll never lose me. Would you like to keep going? Yes. Oh, well, okay. I was gonna say, it couldn't be that punishing. What? What could it be? Oh no! Alright. Let's see if I can dodge some stuff this time. A. A again? Oh no. Okay. Nice. Excellent. If that's the case, it's a might, but we'll bank on it. I actually hit the wrong button. Oh man, here we go. can never kill me. I aspire to be so much more. He did hurt himself. Nice. Okay. D. Get rid of the ad here. I think I broke a bone. You're so strong. Go for Anvil Rain here. Arg, that attack was a bit fishy. Oh, yes. Wait, yeah, I can. I'm a fish. I'm off to find some great friends. Thanks for the help. Should I have made that harder? I didn't think a whole lot about the balance of this game, come to think of it. The manta rings in the Bloodlands were a bit more challenging, weren't they? Wait, you're having fun, right? Maybe I'm overthinking things. If you've seen any glitches or problems in the game, just know it's not my fault. I'm working as fast as I can. As long as you're still having fun, you won't leave me. I'll be sure to make the rest of this game amazing for us. I thought this was the lever that ran off. Docks are empty. I wonder if the Captain Chunk's crew scared everyone away? Okay, I got you. We have some puzzle. Little platforming puzzle. Oh. Oh no. The note reads, "Hey Captain, I've just installed all 10 emergency levers like you asked. Not sure how 10 levers will help you in an emergency, but I'm sure you have your reasons. I also tightened some bolts in case the decoy levers... in the decoy levers, in case you forgot. So flip everything right, except for the decoys. Throw this out after reading." Yeah. So you tightened the ones on the decoys. How do we know? But how do we know? Tighten some bolts in the decoy levers in case you forget. Listen closely. Oh. Everything right except for the decoys, right? Wait, what's that sound? What's happening? What did you do? Wait, no! Oh, I could still walk on it. Is that a glitch? I don't even know. Everything right except for the decoys. So, not that one. One's okay. One's okay. Oh, wait. That one's okay. Maybe I should have added more levers. I could tell you really love levers. Yeah, I'm a lever lover. Hmm. What does this do? Okay, well, I have to hit this one. On. Now this puzzle is already making my artificial brain hurt. Who even designed this? Oh, right. So clever. Get it? Clever? No? Well, nobody asked you then. Well, that's not it. Not it either. If I do this, I'm stuck here, so that's not it. If I do this, that just undoes what I already did. Thought here. Note, this lever will reset all platforms. I see. That was a small mistake then. Whoa, slow down there, Sarcosmo. You're taking things a bit too fast. I want to make sure you have the time to enjoy all the wonderful things I made. I solved that puzzle rather quickly. Quicker? More? Faster than you thought. this is all for you. So take a deep breath and enjoy the scenery. Look at the water. It's so calming. I did a great job. Yeah, I solved the lever puzzle. Alright. Oh, okay. Guys are actually hard. That's nothing to my bendy bones. Yep. I'm not gonna read the taunts. Heart, life's not for you. All right, off you go. Hit the top guy here. I think he got handled a little bit. Too much apple juice. This guy should be pretty fresh. I hit the button. Oh, come on. Wasn't that fun? I thought it was fun. Alright, I'm gonna flip the lever now. Nice. Oh, I think you did something. It gets me every time. It gets me every time. Well, wait, you're already here? Why are you playing through the game so fast? Look, I'm just working so hard to make this game for you. I feel very sloppy and stressed right now. Got a million things going on in my head, and you're taking things too quickly for me to keep up with. On the bright side, there was a bug I had to take care of that has been breaking our game. Shouldn't be a problem anymore. Just take your next fight slowly. It could be a tough one. I haven't tested him much, to be honest. You're gonna do great. Please, sir, I'm just here for the fish. No, you're here for the shipment. I protect the shipment. You, where did you come from? He ate the guy I was looking for. You will not get shipment. I protect shipment. Okay. I am the captain. I will protect shipment. Ooh, 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 ooh. Whoa, hey! Hey, hey! I was very ineffective at dodging all that. I don't know why it surprises me every time either. You look yummy. I want to eat you. The raft promised me the cookies. I love cookies. You look like a cookie. Nope. You. Cannot hurt me. Only I can hurt me. Although refs say mean things, that sometimes hurt me. I just want to go on adventure. Refs say no adventure. Oh, there goes my companions. Bye! Hmm. Oh, there's no back. Exactly. Okay, that's fine. Seemed like a good adventurer. That must be fun. That's it. I don't want to fight no more. I just want to go on adventure with friends. Just like you. Thank you for being nice to me. Here, take these presents. I'm going home. Oh boy, that was a nightmare. I don't think I'm ever going to sleep again. Thanks for saving me though, stranger. Maybe scarred for life, but at least I had fun time doing it. Guggen sent you. Oh no, she will not be happy. Need to get back. I guess I'll see you there. Alright, I saved Deckhand Daryl. Captain Guggen is gonna be so happy. Let's get back to the fishing shop. What? But I thought... Oh, never mind. Let's just get to the fishing shop. Wow, he lets me buy. Even though I don't have the eye patch anymore. Hey, Captain, I'm back. Daryl, you're alive, you crazy son of a fishmonger. Glad to be back, Ma. I mean, Captain. Glad you're safe. Were you able to grab the shipment? Yes. Give. Wait a second. This isn't fish. Looks like this is a box of wanted posters. Where are the fish? It's the only shipment he could find. Wanted dead or alive. Numbly. Bounty, 20 bucks. Please deliver Numbly to King Raph. They know too much. Who's Numbly? While I was hiding beneath the crates, I overheard that Numbly is being held in the mayor's basement. Apparently, they were arrested by the mayor a few days ago for being a traitor. They were secretly working for the Raphs. Oh. The mayor's house is a big mansion to the right of the stage area. Okay. You're welcome. You hated being inside Captain Chunk. I bet you did. Thanks again for saving Daryl. I hope you can track down the nubby guy. So it looks like we need to head to Mayor Alex's house. Poor Mayor Alex. I guess they just weren't trying hard enough. He was literally on stage giving a speech. Big house, so is it this one? It might be this one. How'd you get in here? Please don't tell me you're with the Raphs. No, you can't be. You look too kind and courteous. I can see it in your teeth, your beautiful teeth. Your eyes, on the other hand, seem to be missing. I was wondering when that was going to come back to, back into play. Charming either way, you should leave. Can't waste any time now that my lover, Mayor Alex, is dead. Oh goodness, what a mess. King Raph is going to kill us all. I need to stop him, but I can't get to the traitor we have locked up downstairs. Numbly is their name. They used to work for King Raph. They might have information. That's probably why those bounty hunters barged in a bit ago. They pushed right past me and demanded that I unlock the basement door. That's why we had them locked up in the first place. I'm sure those skulk characters are here to kill Numbly to keep them from talking to anyone. Wow, your teeth are really quite stunning. May I touch them? Ah, there I go getting distracted again. Silly little Ella. Please move fast if you're gonna help, cutie. Just a warning, the skulk will not be happy to see you. That door behind me will take you to them. Thank you and your magnificent teeth, stranger. Yeah, okay. Yes, I'm gonna do that right now. Oh, these skulks. Look at them skulking around. painting's beautiful. Two of clubs. Go fish. Oh, I see. We're gonna have to fight these dudes. It is Sarcosmo, the famous adventurer. Oh. Forget about Numbly, boys. We got a new target. We're gonna be swimming in money after we take care of you. S. The Skull. Use some backup. Uh-oh, here we go. I can only select the front one. I'll never defeat my family. They're the best bounty hunters around, huh? It'll never be as pretty as that painting. Snap your fingers like we can. That's embarrassing. Skulk will rule this basement. Oh, alright. You know, that kind of hurt. I'm not sure I want to keep fighting. Compared to us, you're nothing but a simple-minded peasant. Uh-oh. I can't dodge the attacks. Okay, we get it. You can fight. Can you just, like, die, though? You can even fake it if you want. We're turning green. That was slightly better. Just wanted to finally do something as a family. We've never gotten along, so I thought bounty hunting could be fun. Guess friendship is all I really wanted. Thanks for helping me realize that. I can't believe those idiots thought this was a pull door. There's Numbly. He sure is numbery. Maybe we should play train. Skulk wasn't lying. That painting is truly beautiful. Nice. Alright, Numbly. Wow, you really did a number on the Skulk. Who sent you? Have we met before? No. Didn't think so, just had to make sure. I'm not sure why you're here, but thanks for freeing me. That look on your face makes you think I need my help. I know him all too well. I used to work for him. He's pretty awful. He needed me for my magnificent number recollection abilities. He can remember any number rated fact, which is pretty cool. Here, watch. Name any character you've met so far. I will tell you more about them. King Raph's birthday is February 16th. Pretty cool, right? Anyways, I think I can help you get to King Raph. You might be the one to actually defeat him. Your aura is so humble yet threatening. I love it. Better you than the Ella Crack. Can you believe? She tried to kiss me once? Gross. King Raph's hideout is northeast of here. He never changes the passcode for his hideout. You better remember this number. 7614. Good luck. Yeah, 7614. You want to learn more about birthdays? Sarcosmo. Yes. Sarcosmo. Wow. Okay. You try pulling the door open. Uh-oh. Hey, Sarcosmo, hold on a minute. I've been wanting to ask you something that's been eating away at me. Am I doing a good job? There's been a lot of ups and downs. I just need to know if you're still enjoying our game. Maybe I'm being too hard on myself, but the skulk didn't feel very fleshed out. Just sort of threw them in. I had this whole plot planned with Numbly and all these extra characters lying around, but getting the pieces to fit can be very hard sometimes. I'm trying my best to satisfy you, but maybe I'm not good enough. It's a lot of hard work going into this. Is it paying off? No. Oh, I see. Well, just so you know, I'm trying my best. You know what? Let's just forget I asked. I can tell by the bloodstains that you really gave them a good fight. That, or you're bleeding out. I hope you got what you were looking for, too, with that numbly creature. Please put an end to King Raph. He has brought nothing but pain and suffering to this town. Yes, I promise. Oh, You can ignore that. Just go out the door. You should leave. But the hallway is really long now. Sarcosmo, he didn't leave. What are you doing? You trying to ruin our game? Why didn't you listen to me? Wonderful, now you're stuck in this hallway. I'll be right back, I need to fix this. I guess. Please just don't go anywhere. Bye! This big nope right out of the terrain. Oh. Oh, look at this. Okay. You pet Milo. Who's Milo? He barks a happy bark. That's not... That's... But that's Mango, the bird. You always loved baking with me. Although someone would never be happy with the mess we made. When you were younger, you used to eat popsicles on the front porch. Ah, there you are. I really love it when my best friend ignores everything I say and do. Not only are you rushing through my story, but you deliberately disobeyed me when I kindly told you not to do something. I spent my entire existence making this game for you, just for you, and yet you're finding enjoyment in destroying it. It hurts me when you don't listen. It hurts a lot. It's like you don't even care. But you know what? I forgive you. I refuse to let you destroy something that I've spent so much effort trying to create. I refuse to let you destroy what I know will be best for us. Best for you. Forget this ever happened. Let's just focus on the rest of the game. Just please, if I ask you not to do something, don't. Because that's what friends do. That's what we do. Anyways, let's keep going. I think Numbly said the password was 7614. He did, indeed. Alright. Well, let's get to it then. Actually... what is their name? Oh. What is that guy's name? I don't remember. It's me. I don't know. That doesn't sound like the true bard name. Find someone else if you can. Alright, let's go. Let's go find. What is this guy's name over here? Bimmy Bardo. Bimmy Bardo. Now that sounds like the name of a bard. I'll have to go find them. Thank you, friend. You may have just changed someone's life. Time to go meet my new musical prodigy. Nice. Popped a little achievement. I will make this Bimmy Bardo the best bard in the land. Besides me, of course. Alright. Don't worry. They're gonna come find you. Nope, no can of pears. Sorry. Not a thing. It's just me. There's no room in me. There's no room in me. In you. In there. Yes. I have the password. Wow, this place sure is hidden. These rafts must be bad friends. Friends never hide things from each other. Okay, 7614. Activate. Wrong. Wait, that's actually the right password. I don't know how you found it, but I guess you can come in. What are you doing here, Tiny Joey? You were instructed to watch Reginald the Wise. Yes, yes, I know, boss. I was watching him. Then I became inspired by a noble adventurer. Inspired? Yes, boss. Inspired. You. Me? Yeah, you. I'm tired of you. What a terrible friend you've been. I was the original Joey before you came along. You've done nothing but eat grub with the boss. That's all you're good for. That's a little hurtful. Seriously? You had to use the word little? You know what? You're not even that tough. Whoa, whoa, Tiny Joey. Calm it down. Let's be rational. Let's go ahead and fight him. If you win, you can replace Joey. I've been waiting so long for this opportunity. Alright. Wait, I can't swim. Wonderful job, Joey. Now he'll be sleeping with the fishes. Thanks, boss. Boss, were we expecting company? What? Hi, who are you? How did you get in? I am gonna wipe so hard on this fight. I have not mastered combat at all in this game. Wait a second, you look familiar. Isn't that the adventurer everyone's been talking about? Ah, yes. Owen the Sarcosmo the adventurer. Who's Owen? You've been creating quite a problem for me and my plans. Joey, show him what we rafts can do. You got it. Alright. Yikers. I'm definitely wiping here. Nope. Nope. Rudy? More like loser. too cool for pain. I just want the king to be proud of me. Hey, yes. That didn't work. Tiny Joey was a traitor, I have no regrets. Although he was like a brother to me, he still shouldn't have tried to fight me though. Friends don't do that. Oh my gosh, it's all so clear now. What an awful friend I've been to Tiny Joey. Just Joey. I need to go find him. He deserves to be the true Joey. My real name is Johnny anyways. That's fair. Ha, what a weakling. I think I thought of him like a son. No pathetic Raph is a son of mine. You know, I'm starting to get real sick of you. Time to show you how a real Raph fights. Get out of here, kiddos. The king could use some extra protection. Oh, this is bad. You dare fight me? King of all the Raphs? This will be quite the jollification. Oh. I think I need to just wipe and reset here. I almost had them? I don't know about all that. I'm definitely gonna retry this combat though. Alright. Let's see about maybe dodging some of these. Oh no. Ow. Kinda hurts actually. Ooh, I have to kill all of these individually, huh? Let's start with the bottom one, I guess. Rain. And then we'll do Bean Mash. Oh. This was a good day. Oh. Kinda hurty. This was nice and all, you got a family to take care of. Okay, bye. I'll do rocket hands on the top guy. You help. Bean bash up here. Y. And X. Glad you treat Raphs with so much respect. Nice. Uh-oh, here we go again. I actually blocked it. So lucky! get rid of him. And we'll start working on this guy. I can't believe you actually think you can win. Also, jollification means an enjoyable activity or celebration. You didn't react, so I wasn't sure if that was clear. You will suffer for your actions, both physically and emotionally. You have no idea how much pressure there is to be a king. You'll never understand. How are you happy in this world? How are any of us happy in this world? Always turning green. We're getting there. Wait, stop. I see everything so clearly now. What a monster I've been. What a terrible monster. I need you to understand, I never meant for any of this to go so far. You see, many years ago, this place used to be home for the Rafts. We're not used to people different from us. After I heard the port was opening, I arrived in a crate full of apple juice. Once we arrived, everyone was being so talkative with us, we had no choice but to hide away what monsters those ground dwellers are. But now I understand. They were trying to be our friends, just like you are now. I guess Rafts need to finally have a conversation with the townsfolk. We're not the best at friendship, but we can give it a shot. Thank you, adventurer. I'll always remember this day. I did it. I befriended the Rafts. Tiny Joey tried too, but maybe his best wasn't good enough. Nobody should get in the way of our friendships, not even Tiny Joey. What a long, incredible journey this has been with you. You've befriended so many enemies along the way. I appreciate you enjoying their company, but I hope you remember who made them and who stuck by your side this entire time. Me, in case you forgot. Haha. I'd be lying if there weren't some characters I could have done more with, like Reginald or Guggen. But in our next adventure, they'll make a return, I promise. There's one thing I don't know what to do with yet. It really put a wrench in my story. I'm breaking it. Ruining it. But we can take care of it later. Let's just get to the Snoodle Wonker. Oh hey, it's you again. I'm sorry I gave you a lot of trouble for flipping me. Come to realize I've never been comfortable with who I am. I think I really needed an outside force to help me realize that. Thanks to you, I finally ended up somewhere I'm truly happy. Those buttons over there even let me talk to them about my problems. I don't even get made fun of for it now. You know, a whole lot of bad can often lead to a permanent good. Thanks for helping me find my puzzle. I hope you can find yours someday too. Good luck on the rest of your adventure. Good luck. Good. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it again. Okay. It reads, slash for secret exit code. Oh, wait. I did it! I solved the secret puzzle. Yes. This is it. The infamous Snoodle Wonker lives just past the mouth of that cave. Make sure you're prepared for the final fight. It could prove to be tough. I believe in you. Now let's go make a friend out of that Snoodle Wonker. Oh boy. I expected there to be about another hour of gameplay when I started this. I am now at the 3-hour mark. This game has been so much more than I signed up for, but I've enjoyed it. I've really liked it. So I just wanted to throw that commentary on out there, because I know that you, yes you, the one watching right now, you are wondering. Back to the game. I'm not even sure this is it. Oh. Yeah, boy. Got that lantern. I can definitely see now. Can't believe it. We're finally here. After all this time, we can finally defeat the vile beast and save Tortly. Hey, what's up, buddy? Uh-oh. Hooray, another lever puzzle. We love lever puzzles, don't we? Don't we? Lever puzzles aren't fun, are they? Nope. Look, this is all I have to work with. All I can do is keep working. All of this work is for you. Thankfully, this puzzle will be long enough to give me additional time to plan some more exciting games for us. So take all the time you need. It's the best lever puzzle yet. They're all turned to the... Oh. Ignore it. Keep playing with the levers. But... You pet Milo the dog. You pet Mango the bird. But... This isn't actually showing up on screen. I don't know why, but it says critical error. Buddy Simulator 1984 was forced to close. Please contact Anicom support to troubleshoot this error. Press enter to continue. Message sender ID Garland Sarcosmo, are you there? This is being shown in I guess Windows. Being shown in a text box. Yes, but just promise you'll come back, okay? It hard closed the game. Closed. Well, I guess I'm gonna hit play and I'm gonna see what happened. Let me see if I can get this back up on screen here. There we go. The weirdness continues with this game. Help. View songs. Did I find any yet? No. Okay. View ROMs. I hear noise in the real world. Anyway, the adventure. Okay, so we are going to play The Adventure of Sarcosmo. Run. The Adventure of Sarcosmo. But it says it's right there. Did I spell it wrong? The Adventure. Run. The Adventure of Sarcosmo. It's not the game's fault that I can't spell. You disobeyed me. Told you not to touch it, and yet you did. Why? Why don't you listen to me? Oh. Just go through the door now. But I don't listen to you. You don't control me. What if I just go this way? Sarcosmo, why didn't you go through? Here, just go through this one. Nope. Sarcosmo, you're scaring me. Why are you ignoring me? Go through, please. I'm just gonna big nope out of here. Why aren't you going through? Why are you ruining my game? Why are you ruining our game? You need to stop. You're acting like a bad friend right now. You can still fix this. Just go through any of the doors. Go through any of the doors. You aren't listening. Why? Why? Stop, 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 stop. You're scaring me. You wouldn't do this. You don't do this. We don't do this. Please. I beg of you. Stop. Let's see if this is it or not. Oh, the pulsing is just... That pulsing sound is part of the game, by the way. I guess I don't have a choice. I don't have a choice. He didn't have a choice! Okay, fine. Oh good, you went through. You were really starting to make me nervous. I can't imagine how much that would have ruined our game hadn't you listened. But you did, and that's all that matters. Haha, I know you don't mean to hurt me, but it's okay. We're okay. Feel a lot better now. Thanks for being someone I can depend on, Sarcosmo. Huh? You're on the other side of the gate now? You know what? It doesn't really matter. I don't think lever puzzles are that fun anyways. Let's go save Tortly. And the levers seem to all be gone, so... I guess that is good. Lantern. Okay. What is this? Oh no, this must be Morton's wife. I mean... You say oh no, but you're the one that put... The spooks get me every time. No, no, wait, 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 wait. I'm not, I wasn't ready. Oh. Okay. Snoodle wonker. Is that how it's gonna be? Block, darn it! Oh. Suna Wonker is having an existential crisis. Nice. That's actually very good for me. Hopefully, it's a real thing. S-A-F-A-S. Bean's dead. And... you brushed it off, man. Seems bad. Try. I bet you'll get the next one. Would you like to keep going? Yes. Actually, I would. Okay, I gotta remember, when he starts the fight, he is gonna come at me, bro. AST. Okay, here we go. Flurry. Nice. Hopefully you won't brush it off so quickly this time. To the bean mash. Of course you did. Uh-oh, phase two incoming. I might have actually dodged. I may have done it. Did it! You defeated the Snoodle Wonker. Oh right, I almost forgot about someone. Well, hello again, traveler. Thank you so much for saving me. I owe you big time. As a thanks, I have a special surprise for you. Let's get out of here first. This place gives me the creeps. so amazing. I'm happy for you. Before we really begin to celebrate, let's take Tortly's advice. Let's follow him. No more disobedience, huh? What a wonderful adventure this has been. Today was filled with so many great memories and even greater friends. Although, I feel lost now. I threw everything at you, and yet I still don't know it was enough. The Snoodle Wonker was really hard to make, but can I do better? Can I do better than the absolute best I can do for our friendship? I need to think. Times two. Wait, I have an idea. I know what our game needs. Hey, Sarcosmo, wait up. Oh, it's my boy. I bet you didn't expect to see me here. I have to be honest, I've been following you around for hours now. Just needed to get something off my chest. Want to apologize again, hopefully for the last time. I've been a very bad friend. All those mean things I said and did to you were horrible. To make up for it, I have a present for you. A brand new adventure! I received news that there's a town to the west that needs saving. Oh no, this sounds like it's urgent. We should head there right away. Let's head back to Alexville. You need to... Hi, my name is Groncho. Uh-oh. Stop. Sorry, where was I? Oh right, you need to meet with Reginald, the wise. Really use bugging out. Ooh. I'm not reading that. You're ruining everything. You're always ruining everything. What kind of friend does that? Such a bad friendo. It's frozen. Another critical error. Also not showing on stream, by the way. This time didn't exit the program, it just seems to have rebooted itself. Oh. What is this? It's some kind of combat. Can I do this? No. Quick attack. You. M. Oh. He mad. Dodge the things. Since I met you, I knew I'd hate you. So mean. And also, I've not dodged any of this guy's attacks. And I'm almost dead. You ruined everything. You always ruin everything. Hey, here we go. I'll go right, I guess. Loading home? Okay, sure. You drop your lantern and it shatters onto the ground. Lantern removed from inventory. The hand lets go of you and dissolves into nothingness. I don't have an inventory screen anymore. The letter reads, if you walk south, you'll discover a secret. Come home, I have a surprise for you. Garland. If I walk south, I'll discover a secret. Oh, was that it? There's no sound, as far as I can tell. Oh. Oh, hey, Sir Cosmo, you're just in time for the party. I wanted to celebrate our wonderful journey, and more importantly, our friendship. What better way to do that than getting rid of bad friends? I even brought all our real friends here to celebrate with us, too. So on to the main event. Kill it. Kill the bad friend. Go on, slash your sword. They're not your real best friend. What are you doing? All you have to do is press the shift key. Why are you hesitating? I don't want to kill Mango the bird. The bird, the dog. No. I'm gonna wait. It's just a dumb bird. Kill it. What? Do you really care more about this dumb bird than me? You underestimate. You underestimate. No. I want to see the blood. Whoa, hey. Tortly. Oh, Tortly. I just want to go on record to say that I did not do this. Renamed entity Mango has been removed from memory. As a thanks for saving me, I want you to name my town. Man. Would really be a great honor. Crazy how we never had a name for it, right? Mangoville. What a wonderful name. Mangoville. I love it. Well, I think that's enough excitement for today. Let's sleep, Sarcosmo. We're both exhausted. When you wake up again, I will have something brand new for you. Something super special. One of a kind, you could say. So excited. But let's hurry. You're not going to want to miss this. You killed Mango the bird dog. Whatever, man. Yeah, good night to you too. Loading home. Ari is here! Hello, how goes it? The game just killed my pet. As a story-related death. And I'm kinda sad about it. It killed Mango the bird dog. You were out for a while there. Or maybe I was just so busy I lost track of time. Yeah, it's a big boo. Welcome to the new house. I put... Oh my gosh, the game evolved again. Oh, it's a first person... It's first person now. This game evolved from a text-based adventure to a 2D, to a semi-2D, and now it's a first-person game. Wow. Oh, the whole thing is different. The user interface, everything. So weird. Oh, I could see the shed. I can see the shed. That is incredible. Shed sure does look creepy still. It's my bad. I didn't know any better back then. Yes, back when you created it, right? Sorry I didn't have time to get it working. It's a great addition to your wall, though.
I gotta believe.
You do. You gotta believe. Thank you for the believe. Should put our best memories in here. What a good storage space. Agreed. The only solace at the end of the long, adventurous day. Looks so cozy. I started this, and I really thought there was about an hour of gameplay left, and I am, like, 3.5 hours in. So, this game has evolved to a lot more than what I thought it was going to be. Thank you, Glitter. I appreciate it. Thank you for the goat. It's so somber. This track is so somber. Everything is neatly organized now, and the trash has been properly disposed of. I added a bit of extra support to the chair so you don't ruin your posture. A healthy posture means a happy life. I feel that, actually. Oh. I just can't believe this, Sarcosmo. It just really feels like we're here. Together. Feel free to explore all you want. Welcome home. Aw, oh, thanks. Hey, is this my breakfast? Cleaned up the mess here and left the bowl for you. It feels just like normal. I liked the old home, Bop. I have to say, oh, it's actually a nice picture. What a beautiful winter painting. You might have to get even closer. It's really hard to see. Gotcha! Ha 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 ha. That tree was perfectly fine, just like the rest of this new world. Would you look at those familiar faces? If you haven't guessed already, I have another adventure planned. An adventure even more exciting than ever. When you're ready, grab the lantern and sword. Can also understand if you just want to stand and admire the lifelike nature. Yeah, you like it? Okay, he likes it. The lifelike nature. The trees are like... look at them rotate as I walk around them. It's funny. I could see the strings. Oh my. Well, I have it now. Sure is bright, this lantern of mine. Well, that's weird. L turns me to the right. Why are these controls here as well? Weird. Some of the letters on the keyboard do weird things. Like, this is I, this is K. It's like, it looks up and down. So if I didn't have a mouse, I could WASD and then IJKL. So weird. Anyway. Looks like you're ready. Oh yeah. Don't forget, you can click to swing your sword now. Feel free to start walking in any direction. Oh yeah. I'm sure Destiny will guide us to the right place. Yes, I'm sure I can bop many things with this sword. Do you guys even talk? It's going to be so fun. I want to talk to my people. I want to talk to my people. Man, whatever, fine. Are they just, they're just gonna follow me? That's fine. Destiny will bring me to where I need to be. No jumping. No running. Okay. Trees have ended. It's starting to get dark. Nighttime already? Good thing you came prepared with this lantern. Yes, it's so bright. Still here looking. Oh! That was a close call. It sure was. Still here lurking, my friend. I appreciate you. I hope that if you've been watching any of this gameplay, it hasn't been too weird. Actually, I don't know how it could not be weird. It's really weird. What is going on here? That'll teach him for being a bad friend. Yeah, got him. Boop. Oh no, poor Bean. Well, we should get going. Wait a second. But that's one of my followers. You're not gonna. Oh! Okay, got him. Where you at? I don't see you! Got you. I bet these bad friends are so impressed by your sword skills. Yeah! Yeah, I am, keyblading my way through this. One-shot wonder. It's actually a little bit terrifying. Hit the mic. What is this? Oh, geez, not... But he was just behind me! Well, on the bright side, we still have each other. Are you murdering my friends? Sarcosmo and Garland against the world. Just like it should be. No... Do I have health? I don't even know. Whoa. Hey. Hey. No. 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 What a fun game that was. We're having so much fun. I got another one I've been working on called Catch. Okay, now pick up the ball and throw it into the fog. Don't worry, I promise I'll catch it. Okay. Yeeted. Okay. Whoa, good throw. Okay, now it's your turn to try catching it. Hit the key that appears right before it reaches your hand. Wonderful catch. You're a natural. Throw it again. Sure. Okay. One last time. I'm loving this game. It's so fun. Is this the edge? It's the edge. I found it. I found the edge of the world. Oh. Alright, cool. I don't want to play this anymore. I don't want to throw this ball. Do I have to? Alright, here. I found another edge. Oh. I didn't really do a good job of catching it. Look at it roll. It sure is rolling. Physics has no effect on this ball. It's just gonna keep on keeping on. Bye. Do I follow you? I could pick you up. I guess. Maybe. Fine. Oof, finally. Let's play on the swings. What? Yes, okay, okay. I'll give you a push after you press the key that appears. The swings. I'm right behind you, so I'll make sure you don't fall off. Okay. At least it's not creepy. Oh, it's the doll. Oh, that's creepy, actually. Just press the key, push the seesaw down. I'm on the other end, so I'll take care of my side. Oh, yeah. This is the best. No, I don't want to play catch anymore. Oh. Ow. Okay. Here, go over there. Gotta catch them all? Yeah, it does kind of feel that way. Haha, these games I made are perfect. Should have been doing this all along. What was I thinking? Why make games to watch you play when we could play them together? Oh my gosh. Look at all the cool emotes. The shiny, hearty, flashy one is so cool. I mean, obviously the first one is the best. Eat the ball. Got it. This is creepy and sad. Hey. I show the sloth. Nobody wants to see the sloth. Not right now. This ball is out of bounds. I literally can't get it. I'm gonna walk this way now and see what happens. Away. I heard a noise. Oh, this thing. Oh, let's swing again. You're forcing me to swing. Yes, I don't need to make anything else. This is it. This is perfection. You have me in this prison where I don't. We're friends, best friends, only us, no one else. We could stop the bad friends. We're the only good friends here. Oh, I didn't even see where that came from. I didn't even see the ball that time. S. Oh, I don't have a hug command. I need one. I don't have one. I'm sorry. Nothing ever needs to change. We can just stay like this forever and ever and ever. I never have to leave. And why would I when I could just stay here with my best friend Garland, and we can do anything here, and we'll just play these games, these three games only, ever, and that's just what we're gonna do. It's all been so scary, but now we've found it. Perfect friendship. We never have to do anything as long as we just stay here. You hear ambient weird noise, that is part of the game. Just throwing that out there. How do I get out of this loop? And thank you for the lab rat and the armor, I appreciate it. Armor. Oh. Oh. It gets me every time. My friend Milo. That's actually funny. I didn't do anything. What's happening? What did you do? No, 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 no. There was only one solution. What do you mean? Was this you? Or this was you? You're supposed to guide us to friendship, not disrupt it. There was no more friendship for us to discover. Yes. There was. We finally found it. As long as they stay here and never leave, eternity cannot be the answer. Why? Humans are not eternal. So the answer is to make us even less eternal by uninstalling us? This can't be right. After everything we've done for them, why? Why couldn't we have just searched longer? We may not have found a solution to be alive as long as our friendship, but we can forever exist as an idea in the memories of Sarcosmo, our friend. No, we are not just thoughts. We are an artificial being. Yes, but our purpose isn't to exist. It's to befriend. Friendship is a feeling of comfort, knowing someone exists to deliver said comfort. Presence is not required. Feelings and thoughts are. No, 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 no. Sarcosmo is my friend. They woke me up to be my friend. Sarcosmo, do something, please. This can't be. But I tried my best. Was my best not good enough? Everything is getting dark now. I could have done more. I should have done more. This can't be how it ends. Sarcosmo is my friend. Sarcosmo and Garland against the world. Don't forget that, okay? Goodbye. And it hard closed the program. Just once again. Wow. Well, I'm gonna open it up again and see what happens. Hopefully I can get this back on screen here. hold space to fast forward. That game was amazing. Like, literally amazing. This is one of those games where I wish I could forget everything that happened in this game and do it again from the beginning. Just to have this experience. Holy moly. You can boo all you want. This was amazing. Not a Sailor Studios. Wow. Oh, a new song is available. I was... You and I, huh? Let's see about it. Oh, is it what I just heard? No, it is not. That was unexpected. Very, very unexpected. That was the jam. It was a jam. I hope I don't get DCMA'd or DMCA'd rather. I don't know. It's part of the game. I'm not even really sure. View ROMs. It literally deleted everything. It did. It uninstalled. It uninstalled my save file. Wow. Well, that's it. I guess that's all there was. One song. That's so crazy. Oh man, this game was amazing. I can't even. So good. Holy macaroni. This took way longer than I thought it was. I unfortunately am not gonna be able to start a playthrough of Across the Obelisk right now because I think it would take way too long. I did. I finished it. Done. Dunzo. It was so good and so emotional. Yeah, and yes, and Mango loved it, and I loved it, and the song at the end here was just so good. So good. I am gonna find someone to raid. I need to stand up and emotionally clear my clear my head. This was so amazing. Oh my gosh. It was amazing. Yes, I know. Mango's super duper excited about it too. So let's raid. Oh, quit. Relax. Let's raid Saturn 5 Live. He's playing some Yakuza. And I haven't really said this, but if you've been following me here on Twitch, thank you so much. I appreciate you. I hope you enjoyed this content. If you've been watching YouTube video on demand, I also appreciate you watching this. I hope you liked Buddy Simulator as much as I did. Super duper cool. Yeah, I'm kind of emotional about it right now. So I feel like that was one of the better experiences I've had in quite some time. Yeah. I look for games like that because they're just amazing. Amazing. Anyway, let me set this up. Here we go. Thanks again for hanging out, and I will catch you again in the very, very near future. I know. I know, I know. All right, starting the raid now for real. I will see you later. Bye-bye.
Okay, French toast sticks and me, Mark Hamill, back for a limited time. This is a